and I like playing soccer.
What's your name?
Laylee.
Laylee. And tell me something about you, Laylee.
I have one dog.
I'm Nicholas, and I like to play guitar.
My name's Janaya.
And tell us one thing about you.
I like to dab.
My name is Karina, and I like dogs.
So I'm going to give you the word, I'm going to spell it out, and I want you to give me a definition of it. Okay, here's the first one. Bum fuzzle.
What?
Bum fuzzle.
Bum fuzzle? A button.
A button?
A bun.
A bun. A bun.
And it's fuzzling.
A fuzzy bun.
Yeah, fuzzy bun.
Fuzzy bun.
Fuzzy.
Something fuzzy?
A cotton ball and a bee mixed up together.
Confused?
Yes!
Oh.
Did you look bees up?
No, I promise I didn't.
Some sort of animal?
It means to be confused, perplexed, or flustered. I'm so bum-puzzled. It means to be confused, perplexed, or flustered. Bum-puzzled. It needs to be confused, perplexed, or flustered. Bum fuzzle. Cattywampus.
Maybe something like heavy and thick.
C-A-T-T-Y.
Cattywampus?
W-A-M-P-U-S. Cattywampus.
A cat that is confused.
Confused.
Armpits?
A cat's armpits?
I think it means a cat or something. It's a cat with a disease.
Askew, array, or kitty corner. So something that's like messed up or in that order. Yeah, cattywampus.
I have no clue what it meant.
Gardy-loo.
To be angry?
Sounds like something from Gladiators.
Gardy-loo?
Maybe like jarbled or like mixed up.
Like something about a garden?
A garden that is planting loos.
A garden? A person who's gardening? Wait, no. I'm gonna think of something that's really weird. Trees.